Ay, I like bitch who is your mess. Ay, can't keep my dick in my pants. Ay, my bitch don't love me no more. Ay, she kick me out of life, bro.
Perfect. Okay, here. Just tell me what you think about the song.
No pictures?
No, it's just a picture.
Is this to a game?
No.
Sounds like something that they would come out shooting people or riding bike or driving. Yeah, and I don't care to hear it. Elevator.
You have to listen to the last part. You gotta listen to it. Go ahead and grab the extension. Get up another one, uncle, cousin. Brothers and glory to all the chosen ones. That ritual of innocence. But in a sense, innocent will soon behold the ignorance. Blasphemous, killing our own, murdering black.
We see, I see. Death before the children. White guys and white girls hanging from the building.
Okay. So, what do you think about the song?
It's all good.
It's all good. You don't have a problem when you listen to it?
Didn't say nothing bad. It didn't have no cuss words.
Yeah, it did. It had many cuss words.
Then I didn't need to listen to it with my headphones on. Like, really good.
So on a scale of 1 to 10, how much? 1, 5, 10?
I'll put it in the middle.
5? Hey, you're better than most moms on YouTube. They go for like 2. I hate this song. Like, this is one of the worst songs ever.
It wasn't that bad. The beat was good.
Thank you. As you guys saw there, my mom reacted to Riot by XXXTentacion. Everybody says it Tentacion. I say it because that's how you're supposed to say it. You're supposed to say XXXTentacion. And she gave it a 5. Most parents on YouTube would give it like a 2 or 1. So yeah, shout out to her. I'll leave her Instagram and stuff in the description. My stuff will be down there too. The links to Elevator's YouTube channel, because that's, she basically shouted out for them. So yeah, shout out to Elevator for that. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. I spy with my little eye.
I ain't cried since 01. My bad, like 6 flags in your house is no fun. You can come back to mind though. Your friend in Cupid is fine though. We gon' end on a high note. I spy with my little eye. A girlie I can get, cause she don't get too many likes.